Hi everyone, hope you're all keeping well. Hot afternoon, so make sure you've got plenty of water. What inspired me to do this today was Nico's video 7 o'clock this morning. I thought, well, if he can get up and do it, well, I'm gonna do one today as well. Decided to do seated Tai Chi, hope you join in with me. I'm gonna assume that you've done a bit of a warm up, but we'll still do a little one where we're just moving from side to side, keeping your back straight, but a nice twist. And then I'd like you to reach forward as far as you can, just to stretch the back a bit. Okay, because we're going to be doing a little bit of that. So it's just to be warmed up. Just roll those shoulders and back. And we should be ready for our Tai Chi. So we're going to start with some deep breathing and keeping our back straight, but our shoulders relaxed. Particularly like that because it's bouncing the ball or being a puppet or whatever, but it's like running while you're seated. You know, you can speed it up a bit, slow it down, it could be a walk, it could be a little jog, but really good because it's great for the tummy and just a good one to do while you're seated. Now we're going to try the punch to build some strength. Out and bring in. Try it to the other side. Shout. And bring in. Shout. Bring it in. Shout. Push out. Bring it all in. It's gathering the harvest. Thank you. starting to feel the workout now that's taking place with that twisting that we warmed up for. From there we can do brush knee. So I'm going to focus on my hand and bring it behind me. Cloud, pushing my hand forward. Cloud in my palm of my hand, pushing it off. Moving those clouds on their way. My wrist there, pushing out, rolling back, that's following the part in the horse's mane, push out, roll back, roll with the waves, roll back, roll with the waves, roll back. Let's try some alternate circles. Single hand circles and out to the side. Bigger circle. Just these simple Tai Chi exercises while you're seated, you're giving yourself a real good workout even while you're seated. So I'm warmed up there, so I'm ready to make a bigger circle. Down to the same the other side. Hold. Deep breath. to the ball. Gently breathe in. And create position. I love some of these moves. You can just carry on doing them if you want to. It's just not only good fun, it's very, very relaxing. So just to get that point that we want to be completely relaxed, I want you to take a little break for the moment, have a drink of water, and then come back to me. I'm just going to sit here quietly for a moment, and we'll start again. Some blackbirds, lady blackbird in the hedge there. She's sitting there, she's been there about 2 weeks sitting on four eggs. We're waiting for them to hatch. I've been putting out a little bit of food for her so that she doesn't have to go far when the chicks arrive as well. So maybe when they do arrive, if I get a chance, I'll film them and send them to Nika. If I get that opportunity. I don't want to disturb her, be very careful with her. But they built the nest, took them a couple of weeks to build the nest, and it's such good fun to watch them. Okay, ready to begin? Let's continue our session with the crane. We're talking about the clouds. What about trying a bit of cloud hands? I want to either pick up the cauldron if I was doing this at the seaside there on my walk. I call this scooping the water, picking the water up at the sea, just enjoying that moment by the seaside, scooping up some water. Position. crouching tiger. Nice and straight, but leaning forward and holding and bringing it back. Try that one more time. Crouching tiger, slowing it all down. Grand Tai Chi to finish. Hope you've enjoyed the session. I have. See you soon.